Hello everyone, welcome back to more Doom 2 Alien Vendetta. This is 17. I think this map sucks so far. And I see Cerberus, let's save. I think I see some werewolves down there. Let's go here. Nope. Oh, where'd these guys come from? Okay, let's do what we're doing with the mess now. Zombies. Hold on. I want to check how many enemies are in this map. I'll check when I'm in a safe place. Come on, Cerberus. Get over here. Found our first key. Hooray. Oh, just an ambush. Behind me. I think we shot them all.
Get up, Dick! Get up, Dick! Get up, Dick! Get up, Dick!
I don't like that cultist shatter. Okay, we got the red key. Awesome. Now, let's go over here. said that. I hear a zombie. I had no clue they were there. Did I go here yet? No. Okay, so what did those switches do? I know, did it open the exit? It did. Uh-oh. We gotta fight two werewolves. Let's do this a safe way. Wait, three of them? Okay, even better. Die. No. We killed one. Okay, let's get the other two. That was the whole map? Oh my. Okay. Like, when I first saw the spawn and the epic metal music blasting, I was positive this was going to be a hard map. That map was actually not that bad. What do I have to say? It was a tad difficult. Nothing insane, though. Like, if a map is really difficult, I will cheat. I will say the same thing 10 times. Like, I'll let it be known, but that map was not that bad. Architecture was decent. There was a few hard parts, like the intro was kinda hard. If you play the level with only a pistol at the very start, you're gonna get shot by those guys with the chain guns. That's not fun. Oh yeah, the wall of chain gunners was also pretty difficult. That room full of skellies was kind of difficult, and the ending with three werewolves, which is, you know, three arch vials. If you have a BFG, again, it's pretty easy. Like, pop in the hallway, get them all together, shoot the BFG, take cover, and then bam. Let the tracers do the rest. That's all I really gotta say. Decent map. Kinda easy. I'm done ranting. Have a good day, have a good night.